Hello, and thank you very much for being there. We are going to improve our visualization. To start, look for a small object and hold it in your hands. Now, breathe deeply several times and feel your body relaxing. Remember that little object in your hands and feel it, touch it, and look at it carefully. What color is it? Look at the front side, the back side, look at it carefully. And smell it. Now, close your eyes. Deep breathe. Relax more and more your body. Now imagine that object you have just seen. Look at it. Remember it in your mind. Look at the side, the color, the front side, and the back side. Now, make the object bigger. Bigger and bigger. And now, make it smaller. Change the color of the object. Make it blue. Make it black. White, yellow, orange, its original color again. And now, visualize in front of you a flower. You know how this flower is. Imagine it and smell it. Make this flower bigger . Make it smaller . Make it very, very small. Make it bigger again, bigger, original size, change the color of this flower, make it orange, make it black, blue, make it white, golden color, and see this flower with its original color. Now, imagine in your mind the room you are in. Visualize this room in your mind. You know it. look at this color, the things inside this room, maybe the furniture. You can see the room inside your mind. Open your eyes and look around you. What has you missed? Look carefully at the room. Close your eyes again and visualize again this room. Can you visualize it better now? What was missed and you can remember now? Now, breathe deeply, and you can open your eyes again. You can practice this exercise always you want to improve your visualizations. Thank you very much. Namaste.